Esquiva Falcão. What's up, Nate? How's the dogs? Good?
Huh?
Your dogs are doing good?
Oh, they're good. They're having two more minutes here.
Nice. So your dogs are too expensive, out of my budget.
Nah, I'm gonna hook you up.
20,000, 30,000, that's too much.
Nah, I'm gonna hook you with something.
Hey, if you wanna get dogs, tell them where to go. But we need some money for you.
Check me out on I Am Nate Ariola.
I Am Nate Ariola. If you wanna get like real high-end dogs. I could just window shop.
I'll hook you with something.
Okay, thank you. Nate is the conditioning coach too.
Wow. Yeah, right?
You're making so much money with the dogs, you don't need to work. I thought you went to New Orleans and you sold the dog for $30,000.
Sold the dog for $30,000.
That's a lot of money. People don't make that in a year.
That's because I love what I do. That's why I do it. You got to be passionate.
It's true.
I've been doing it. I've only been doing that part within a year.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
So then you have to... Coyote in the house. It's Nando. Guys, I'm gonna take a little break from the live. I'll be back in a couple minutes. I need to charge the phone. I'm gonna stay live until my phone.
Yeah, next time.
Next time, later in the week. Maybe Thursday or Friday. But I need to go charge the phone and switch to live. So I'm gonna stay live until the phone dies, and then I'll come back live later.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.